that I'm at an all time.
All right, what's good? GT Simba here, and
GT Simba
and Ryan Grafe here.
My name is GT Ryan Grafe,
and we're back with Dead Island Part 5.
All right, I'm pretty sure Ring Wraith is copyrighted. Not even gonna lie.
Copyright? Don't say Ring Wraith. No, say.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure copyrighted. I got you. It's okay. Chill out, man.
Step back. Oh god.
Don't die, dude. Chill out, man. You're about to die.
Oh yeah, totally. We gotta run 375 meters.
Yep, I'm on that mission too. Let's go. I need a car.
If you guys did not like the recent two uploads, or it's just because out of sequence, I know not much people have seen it. Today we might just do one mission. We're gonna try to get this done fast because the other ones were 50 minutes, and I think that's why
not as much people
wanted to watch a 50 minute video from us. Okay. So he came around the car. He said, "I'm a fan of GT."
So good. Subscribe to the Gaming Turtles.
This is how we treat our fans.
Subscribe to the Gaming Turtles.
Don't if you come up to us in public, this is gonna happen.
Totally. We got that 2 million subscribers, man.
Oh yeah, mate. Oh. I'm using this hammer I found. It's pretty good. No. Sit back down. Oh, I missed. Sit back down. Oh, I think he's dead. Oh my god, come look at this dude's face.
Yeah. I have a broomstick.
Yeah, come on.
Oh my gosh.
When the hammer puts up a bigger fight than you expected.
I just keep going. I have fury now, so.
Nice. Now we gotta run 200 meters.
Yep. We need a car.
I need a car. Oh, there's a car.
Hey!
I guess I'll get in passenger
seat. No, shut up!
I'm in passenger, what?
Oh, okay.
Go!
Crap, what's here?
Go!
No, we'll make it! Okay, I'm a good driver.
You know where to go, right? All right.
Yeah, no, I don't know where I'm going. I'm sorry, Ryan, I wasn't paying attention.
If this game wasn't so old, I wish you could, like, shoot out the window.
Oh, that'd be amazing.
Oh, yeah, didn't you know I found out this new setting?
Like, crap!
I messed with the settings on Sony Vegas, and I know how to make the videos, like, pop out more and look better.
Cool.
I might teach you that, okay.
Great. Oh, crap. I can't see! Okay, here we go.
Yo, you see that Coca-Cola over there?
Oh, yeah, that looks good, man.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, they were just going back to the base.
Oh, yeah, probably. Oh, yeah, because we had to go check out the bunker, right?
Crap! Yep.
Oh, it was an armored vehicle.
Oh, that I so want to drive that, man.
Let's not move it out of this area, because we'll
have to... Yeah, we're not. We'll park us over here, because we have a new truck. Every time we come here, there's a new truck. You ever notice that?
Yeah, dude, we're going to have, like, a parking lot.
We're, like, rich, and we always lose it some way.
If only we could afford an airplane.
Okay, right, come box. Talk to the guy
dude,
first.
Our
come
juice talk. Boxes are still here. No one drank any.
Dude, are you serious?
We got the wrong flavor, man.
Oh, man.
We should have got pineapple.
Let's hope
that
they want grape. Well, I guess they want a pineapple.
Hot dog kiwi is usually my favorite.
Hot dog kiwi?
Yeah. Is this a helicopter mission?
All right, ready to go. Every little bit helps us hang on a little longer. What?
Shuck mod.
That's what he tells us? We just assume?
It's a big, powerful truck. We need to turn it into a blood attack. Oh, I knew we had upgraded, crap. We need to reinforce
it and make it unstoppable. You up for that? No, I'm not
for unstoppable.
That.
Isn't that a
Dexter!
Movie? Go to a mechanic to reinforce the truck. Difficulty medium.
Definitely. That's not easy. Good. Considering there's a zombie apocalypse.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Wait, stay here, Marshall. Come back to this dude. Let's just pray the mechanics. Oh, you have to see this actually kind of dude. Find somebody else. Are you ready? All right, look at my character. Scoot back. What are those?
I'm so good. No. Bye. Goodbye.
I'm sorry, that meme was a little too old there.
It's not old. Yeah, it's kind
of
old.
I think next video we should do some of the side quests before we get out of here.
Yeah.
We don't want to get too far away from this city. Oh, you can drive here. I'll get in the passenger seat.
Oh, okay. Are we driving the big truck?
Yeah.
You can drive the armored car if you want. I don't care.
Oh, for real?
You don't care.
Yay. Get in, mate.
I'm hitting the back, though. I don't trust you. I'm in the back.
There's a lot.
I'm getting the front so they can see what's going on.
True.
We can see your awful driving skills. Okay, let's go.
Thank you so much.
Rob, it's time. Turn the radio on.
Yeah.
And his name is Johnson!
Oh, we're going 400. Whoa, look to your left.
I can't really see anything.
What?
I saw.
You saying
saw
she's something. Got none?
Saw something.
Oh, but... man. Okay.
Don't hit that guy. Hit him. Hit him. You can't break the windshield in this car, so.
Oh, you can't? Sure. No, you sure. can't. Oh! Doesn't mean... My GTA driving has been taking over.
Oh, that's right. You still play with the controller. I keep forgetting you're the controller.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It must be hard driving in with mouse and keyboard, right?
No, you don't use the mouse. You just use WASD.
Okay,
you just don't touch the mouse, keep it straight, and then just WASD.
I got a joystick to play with.
That's easier to drive, isn't it?
Yeah, a little bit. Oh,
well,
no.
We're stuck. Good job,
no,
Ryan.
No. Oh, are we? Oh, God. No, wait, no, we got it. Oh.
Rick! Hurry the freak up!
I'm trying.
Rude!
Oh, who are we? No. Oh, God. Okay, we're out of it.
Okay, we made it.
Oh.
Just ignore them, people. Oh, crap. Go the other way!
No, it's... What, we actually have to go that way? What's over there? It's a gas station, not a mechanic.
Shut up!
Oh my god, where do we have to go? Oh my god!
That way!
Yeah, there's more zombies the more you progress.
Then turn!
Let's just make it- Oh my- Move!
Turn! Good job.
See, it just made us do the same thing! It just made us go around! Oh my god, dude.
We're dying! Alright, cool. But you have to go this way.
You could've told me, you could- Oh god.
Shut up, Ryan.
Oh,
we're so about to die.
Making my way down.
That guy.
Town.
Okay, let's go.
Walking fast. Okay, we got this, dude. We got it. Okay. This guy gets a mechanic, dude.
I know, right? This armored car is looking awful.
It's a Los Santos Customs now.
Gosh.
Alright, we'll do this.
I don't play GTA, so I don't know.
Is there any mechanics in where we live? Crap ones. Oh, okay.
You know,
you're in the workshop if any infected.
Oh, hold on, let me get. Okay, no. What are we doing?
It's supposed to drive in this area. Leave the vehicle.
Just drive him. Just run into him.
Oh yeah, sure. You want to do it? Right. No, you'll just take him out, dude. Let's get the XP.
Yeah, let's get the XP, man.
Wait. Pick up the. Oh,
pick up the what?
Oh, freak! Oh, god, no. There's a.
I'm about to die anyway.
There's a propane tank, dude.
Dude, I'm about to just fury this.
The propane. Go for
much
it.
As fury.
Yeah, I'll get the cinematic of it. No, sorry.
Ready?
Oh yeah, you got guns, don't you? Yeah.
Yep. I can't remember what the thing is. There it is. Let's go.
Wait, can I jump to this ladder?
Yeet!
Oh, I can't. Oh, frick.
Oh crap, I'm dying. Come out and help me, fam. What are you doing?
I'm helping. Getting better. Oh, I got a freaking machete. I forgot. Ah. Get back. Okay. Hey, they're all- wait,
headshot!
They're not all dead. Crap. Sit down, dude! Whew! Oh, yeah, we got- Oh.
Thank you!
We're the only girls in this island. Wait for other players to proceed. What?
Let's go! Oh, crap! Oh!
Oh,
yo,
yeah.
Shut up, Earl!
I remember this part.
I've never played this game, so I don't know. I'm so done. Just happens to be in here.
Did you hear what he said? He's like, what the hell?
Let's talk to him.
What they are. They sick in the head. I showed some compassion. I got bit.
What?
Yeah, I knew that. Look at his arm.
Tomorrow, I'll be one of them. Got maybe 6 hours left.
Die!
Less. But until then, I can do some good.
He's gonna make us take his daughter with us, I think.
What do you want this thing to be?
It looks like Tom Hanks.
A homemade tank? I can add some armor or whatever.
This is already armored.
It looks like Tom Hanks. Yes, he does.
Now you're talking. Make it so those bastards don't interfere, and I'll pimp your ride.
Oh. Isn't that a show? Pimp my ride.
I think so. I'm worried about my daddy.
Yeah, over here. Stay here with my
daddy. No, you won't. We're taking you.
Yeah, over here. Yeah. He's not well. Yeah, you have to get in the circle, man. Hello.
Having a staring contest. Don't disturb me.
Yo, we gotta make this video short. Come on.
Fair enough.
Alright,
God. Let's go. What's going on?
I don't know.
Is this to kill these guys, or?
I'm just trying to protect the workshop while the mechanic works. No way. Yeah. Okay. Grab the propane tanks and throw them in the gate.
Why?
Just do it. Get up on the ladder.
I'm getting a propane tank.
And put it where the entrance is, and then we'll throw something at it when they come near us.
Oh, crap.
Get up.
I'm coming.
Oh, it says we have to go over there for some reason. Watch this, dude. You ready? Watch me. Bazinga!
Woo! Okay, then.
Jumping kick, dude. It's so fun. Watch your six. Oh! This slice his head off. Oh, let's go. Oh my god, this thing is OP. I sliced like three dudes' heads off.
What are we supposed to be doing right now?
It's protecting the workshop.
Oh, that's easy. Psych!
Slice, dude. You get your, do you still have that machete?
Wait, what?
Do you still have that machete?
Well, I need to kill it. Can you back me up if I get him? If I get it, how do I get to my inventory again? It's I.
Yeah, you can, like, slice your head off if you aim high.
I have a, double blade.
A cane knife also works. Yeah, I'm slicing all their heads off of one hit.
I got this double blade. It works.
You get interrupted. Oh. Huh? I see I'm slicing all their heads off, yeah. It's good, fam.
I hear our weapons get damaged when we hit people, though.
Oh, yeah. Well, it's kind of real.
Guns do that, too?
I don't think so. If they good. Do, it takes forever.
Where do I get my gun?
You get pistols, and you also get, like, machine guns and all kinds
Where's
of
my
stuff.
Gun?
I don't think just a sniper rifle. You don't get one yet.
Dang it.
Not quite. Oh, they come, dude, it's like zombies in Call of Duty, dude. They come through a barrier.
I don't play Call of Duty.
Well, they come through a barrier. Oh, frick.
Crap.
Get off my friend.
Shut up, Ryan.
We both had transgender surgery, dude.
We're not friends.
No. Dang it, Marshall. Watch, it's gonna open up. Oh, I called
it. Oh, no psychic.
Plan. What the? Yeah, it took that long.
I know he's not well.
Oh, that sucks. We'll see you later. That's like...
It'll have to do.
Oh my gosh. Oh, dope, yo. Got those curtains now, man?
Yeah, it took that. He's a pretty fast mechanic. Oh my god, look at spikes.
Dude, that looks amazing, though. I'm pretty sure this is a scene at Sharknado, though. Not gonna lie.
See how we have all the players here? Donner can't stay here. I knew it.
What? Joe? What? Daddy?
I don't want to hurt her. We'll kill you. Nothing.
We'll take her to the lifeguard.
He can't protect her. Not like you can. I want you to take
no. her. No.
Sorry, Bubba. No way. Hey. Is this what you name?
Oh, you suck, man.
We can just kill him.
What are you saying, Dad?
Dexter, nothing.
I'm not going anywhere.
Oh, honey, listen to me. You have to, honey. There's nothing for you here now.
I'm not leaving you.
Oh my gosh.
Look at me.
The graphics.
I love you.
I love you, Marshall.
And this is
you're coming
how
with
I want
me.
You to remember me.
Remember me as a zombie?
You promised me you'll take care of her.
She'll come with us.
Oh, see, I'm the nice one.
No.
Mm-hmm.
You're just the silent lady in the back.
And don't you lose hope.
Okay. This music is like making me cry.
I love you.
Oh my gosh, yo, I'll be crying, man.
No, sorry.
Dude, that music was like, woo. Lagging me, gagging that one. Okay, I want to drive.
Their voice, alright. Alright, guys, Jeff here. Oh, dude, she sells stuff. I think. Hello? Hey.
Hello?
I'm making a video.
Mom always
wanted
to.
What? You like interrupting the video? What's up?
Why do you have the door locked?
Because we're making a video. No one was home. Doesn't matter.
Okay. I don't like the door locked.
It won't be locked.
Get some attitude and we'll be off.
Hey, we're making a video. Get out.
Get rid of your attitude.
Everyone just go. Oh, see how people interrupt stuff.
You there?
Yep.
Ready to go?
Now I have to spend 30 hours doing through the footage to see when the heck I got interrupted annoyingly.
Let's go.
Well, that's gonna suck. You're just gonna leave me. Okay.
Oh, I thought you were in here.
Sorry for the rude interruptions, dudes.
I thought. Okay, oh, I saw
you let me in the freaking car?
Oh, I saw her and I thought that was you.
Dang it. She took my seat. That's not fair, dude.
Yeah, sure.
I don't want to sit in the back seat. I'm gonna kick her seat. Oh, I can't. I only have a window to look through, dude.
Uh huh.
This ain't fair.
Just shut up and enjoy the ride.
I'm in the backpack seat, look.
It's okay. Oh, wait, really?
Yeah, look, I don't know how I got back here.
I can't look. Oh, yeah.
Oh, look back.
I see you.
Stop the car and just look back at me. Are you looking back?
Yes. I'm trying.
Am I teleporting?
Yes, you do teleport.
Dude, I'm like going four seats, dude.
Oh!
I'm like a little kid. I'm going like through the four, every four seat.
Yeah, I can't see my map in every other way.
Dude, I'm sitting in every four seat. Oh, wait, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 spots on this. And the four main characters, and we can only fit 3 other people.
Yep.
Oh, we're this isn't gonna be good.
Why'd we take his daughter again?
Because we have.
Why didn't he bite her?
Yeah, that would have worked.
Then they could both be zombies because together.
Skill points.
Makes perfect sense,
yeah.
Right?
Oh, yeah.
I can't freaking see anything, man. Okay. These bars are right in my way. Mm. It's such a slow car. I like my truck better. Not even gonna lie. This one looks cooler, but our truck is so much faster.
Oh, if you go on your survival skill set, if you go all the way, like, the second one from the bottom, you can increase your weapon durability.
I need that.
Yeah, this is gonna take a while to get to, though.
You know, upgrade the shot. I want that shocker thing. I'm gonna get that.
Oh, yeah, you need, like, I don't know what kind of weapon you need, though. I think you can do it with a machete.
I don't have a machete, though.
Oh.
It broke on me, I think.
Why is she taking my spot?
Yo, man, it's just a spot. Don't get angry.
Mommy, stop the car.
Act 2, we made it.
Oh, yeah, we did it. We did it, man. We
actually made some progress.
Where'd we drive to? The city. Oh, we're in the city now. Great. Oh, this
like.
Oh, I'm just gonna warn you, new zombie dude, and be careful.
Wait, there's what?
There's gonna be a new zombie when we get here, and be careful. Oh, cool. Be right. Careful. No joke.
No, shut up, bro. I'm gonna do what I want.
Okay.
I'm a savage.
You're gonna die the way you
zombies want. Zombies ain't scare me.
Why didn't we pick up everyone else?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this part's bad.
Music, man.
Yeah, ooh. This part's bad.
Oh, dude.
Yeah. Yeah. I think you have to... I forget how to kill these dudes.
What is this, yo?
It looks like Bane from Batman.
He did. That's what I was thinking. I've never even seen that.
Yeah, I haven't seen that one, but I just know what he looks like.
Okay, I can repair stuff with her. No, I can give her. I have to give her stuff.
Oh, yo.
Where are you? Where are you?
Come at me, dude.
Dude, you're all the way over there.
Oh, frick! Close the gate. Ah, sucker! I closed the gate on.
Hey, what's going on?
Hit him from the back.
Psych!
I think he kills you in one hit. Marsha, you can do this, dude. I'm watching in the stands, okay? I got you.
Oh, thanks.
I'm watching in the stands, man. Oh, he's coming. He can't open gates, can he? Yo, I'm hitting him, dude. I'm in him through here.
Ah!
You can do it, Marshall! You can do
it! No, I can't!
I'm watching from the stands, man. I'm like a cheerleader.
You suck, Ryan.
You can do it. Yes, you can. Hit him from the back. Y'all, ah! I'll kill the other zombie, okay?
He's on fire! There we go. Frickin' die, you frickin' loser!
Yeah, I did it.
I took all the money.
I'm done. Oh, frick, there's more.
Woo!
Oh, no. Yeah, in this area, you get, like, guns and stuff, I think.
Yeah.
Somebody stop those bells. They're attracting demons from all over the city.
Where's the bells at, dude?
I don't know.
Where are you at?
There. Open the gate. The guests are here.
Oh, I'm done. Look at this dude, Rian.
Where are you?
I'm inside.
That's the wrong... Oh, that gate.
Oh, you can buy stuff from this dude.
I need to buy stuff from this guy, then.
We need to go to this girl, Mother.
Oh, on a scythe.
Hey, Mother Teresa.
I got a scythe. My life is finally.
She said one of ours possessed by a demon.
Hold on. Let me try out this scythe.
Yo, Dexter, dude.
I can't hear what they're saying.
Hurry, dude.
I'm kind of, you know.
Oh, there's unlimited snacks here.
Oh, I can't even use it. I bought it. I can't even use it. Frick.
Yo, come on.
Coming.
Okay, I'm going for it.
Go.
I'm going for it. Oh, never mind.
Freaking go. I'm trying. Anything in here?
Oh, frick. Oh, I didn't see him there. I got you, dude.
Boy. Ouch. Do you have Fury?
Yeah.
Nice.
Gotcha. Watch where you're going, dude. That's like, oh, what's this? Open control box. Turn off the belt. Oh, that's easy. Let me like hold a bell with them. Oh, there's in here there's a mod. Toxic mod.
Let's open this up.
It's on the table right here.
I just got a battery. Oh, there we go. Yeah. I got it.
Alright, cool. That music.
This is intense, man. Hey! Reliable mace. Heck yeah, that's mine.
It's both of ours. I have to get rid of something.
Just now.
I have to get rid of something for get rid of my brass knuckles.
Hold on, I'm gonna upgrade my stuff.
Yeah.
Get my skills up here.
Let's do that. Nailed mod? Oh, I can't. Ooh. Machete? Or a K-knife? Where's my machete at? Where's my cane knife? Cane knife does 285 damage.
Oh, we can repair? Cool.
243.
So I don't have enough money. Frick.
So I'm gonna do my cane knife.
I wanna create some stuff.
Where can you
I can make a nail mod.
Yeah, don't start the next level. Because we're gonna end it here.
Okay, I make a nail mod.
Oh, dude, this guy's got an AK.
Check out my weapon. Check out my weapon. Wait, where are you? I want to see the AK. Where's the AK?
I don't have enough money for that. I'm gonna sell that damaging mace she got me. Do you want a nailed stick? It does like.
I already have one.
Does four.
Just made one.
Does no.
Dude, where is the Oh, there's the AK. Why can't I take it?
Cause it's his. I need to buy some wires. Okay, I'm about to get the shock mod.
Ooh, how much is it?
I don't know. But I'm about to get a cane knife.
I have to sell some stuff here. I don't need that pipe. I don't need the drive. I don't need the hammer.
Oh, dude, check this out.
Wow, how much was it?
I don't know. You just have to have the items. Look, it's like a...
What are the items?
They have like a wire.
I can buy bleach.
The most savage man on earth drinks bleach.
Okay, I gotta have a wire.
I'm gonna sell a whole bunch of crap.
I'm gonna see if I can create
it. I'm gonna give my bleach to him. He knows what to do.
Shock mod. I need duct tape and batteries.
It looks pretty dope, but I have it on my cane knife because it does more damage.
Duct tape and batteries. He doesn't even sell those. Oh, he does. Okay.
$531. Ooh.
Anyway, I don't need this.
Take some stuff from there. Okay. I don't want to sell everything.
You are?
I said I don't want to sell everything.
So I don't either, but I kind of have to now. If I want to get what I want.
You can sell them the diamonds you have. Remember?
Wait, what diamonds?
Remember that one dude gave you diamonds?
Oh, 1500. Yeah. Nice.
Forgot about that. Now I can upgrade. Cool.
Now I can buy stuff. To that, I need duct tape. Why doesn't he sell duct tape? Do you have any duct tape you want to trade with me?
Now it looks cleaner. Ooh,
do you have any duct tape you want
to
share?
Duct tape. How do I go to my inventory again?
You had to use it for the shock mod.
Hold up.
All I need is two duct tape.
Duct tape. Yes, I got four duct tape.
Can I borrow two? I think we have to trade.
Yeah.
So I have to invite you to trade. There we go. Okay, I'll give you some alcohol.
No, give me something else. Wait, hold up.
You rejected him.
Hold up. Do you have any lemon juice?
Lemon juice?
Yeah.
Just
check your inventory.
Oh, I have one duct tape.
Do you have lemon juice? Suicider meat?
Yeah, I have two lemon juice.
Give me two lemon juice, and I'll trade you for the duct tape.
What do you need?
I
see one duct tape.
You want one duct tape or two?
I'll just take one.
I'll give you two duct tape. You give me two lemon juice.
Okay. What do you need them for?
the toxic mod. Here.
What's the toxic?
It's not as good as the
Okay, I agged it.
Did you do it?
Yeah, I put you in.
There's another bunny at the press, like you see towards the bomb.
Except trade, yes.
Okay.
Got it.
Alright, cool.
Is the shock mod good?
Yeah, literally electrocutes them and does more damage.
I don't have enough. It doesn't. Oh, I don't have an item for it. What's the best item to get?
I can give you an item for it.
No, I'm not gonna buy one. I have a bunch of money. What's the best one I can get though?
The katana is the best thing you can get for the
shock. I can't. I don't have a katana.
Yeah. I have a machete. I can give you.
Yeah, it works. Hit me with a shaggy.
Okay,
what do you want for it?
What weapons do you got?
Where are you? For weapons?
Yeah.
I have a damaging wrench.
How much? Just tell me the damage everything does.
Damage is 65 plus 4.
Give me some. Here, let me.
And the reliable mace.
Give me something more than 240 damage.
I don't have anything over 200.
Okay, because the machete I have does 243 damage.
That's a lot. Do you need anything otherwise?
No, not really. Here, let's.
Do you want some a circular blade?
I'll just give it to you. I don't care.
You sure?
Here, yeah. I want to test this out real quick. I forget the shock one. Testing out it.
Where are you?
Oh, that's dope.
What does it do?
A lot of damage. That's all I know.
Nice. Did you put yours on your machete?
No, I put it on the cane knife. My cane knife does like. Oh, 1 second.
Oh, yes.
My cane knife does 285 damage plus 106 with the shock mod.
Nice.
So it does like over 300 damage.
Oh, nice, man.
Alright, yeah, let's go up to the tower. I'll give you the
cool.
I think it stops raining once we get up here.
Oh, okay, of course it does. It
might, but I'm not sure. Nah, it doesn't.
The music stopped, thank goodness.
Okay, give me two weapons and I'll give you the machete.
Two weapons? Okay.
They don't, because it doesn't equal the damage.
Okay. No, I want that bat back. Okay. Give me the backpack.
Okay.
Actually, no, keep the bat. I don't care. It's fine. Okay. Oh, crap. I don't think you got the bat, did you?
Excuse me. I don't know.
No, you got it. Cool. Yeah, let me go make this real quick. No, I can't make it. It's not part of the, Oh, I can't make it. That's right. Okay, cool.
You just got upgraded, I think.
No, I got it. I can create it. What's the toxic mod do?
It's just like acid type thing.
What does the Ripper do?
Ripper?
Yeah, the Ripper mod.
Let me check. I don't know. Oh, that's where my baseball bat was like a chainsaw.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't have that baseball bat anymore. Frick.
Oh, you sold it, didn't you?
I don't think so. No, I didn't.
How come I can't use my?
That sucks. I'm gonna get a new one.
How do I equip my thing?
Hey, if you one of these missions, if you go talk to these people, I think one of the missions they give you a pistol.
I can't even use it because I don't have level 13 yet.
Oh, dear.
How do you get levels?
It's just like leveling up. Wait, what level are you?
I don't know. I know. How do I check?
You go to your inventory and it says level at the top left.
Level 10.
Dang.
Level are you?
Level 15. I don't know how that happened. Because you've been mostly getting kills. What does this lady do? Oh, she holds all your weapons for you. This girl, she holds your weapons.
Dude, I can't even use my shocker. That's so stupid.
Wait,
let's talk to somebody.
Oh, yeah, see, this dude gives you a heavy pistol if you do the mission. You want to do it?
Yeah, let's do it then.
Wait.
I want a pistol.
Put his wife and daughter out of their misery.
That sounds easy enough.
Sad, but.
Here is a photo of them. Please. Make it quick.
Mm. Oh, I feel bad for him.
Oh, whatever. We'll go kill his wife. I'm sorry.
I'm done.
Well, then this is the last mission, guys. We gotta.
Yeah, we gotta go after this.
We gotta go. We gotta do a video for his channel.
Oh, we're going the wrong way.
Wait, select it. It's a side quest, and it's called In Cold Blood.
Wait, what is it called?
In Cold Blood. We have to go inside his house, I think.
Do I just track it?
Oh, yeah, it's nighttime.
Dang. Oh, I'm good, okay.
Dang. Let's hurry, let's run, dude. Here, I'll wait for you, and we're just gonna sprint there, okay?
Okay, I don't want to waste my energy, then. Reggie?
Let's run so we make this video.
Did you want to go? I'm running.
Oh, I can hear all the zombies, dude. Run. Okay, my stamina's not halfway yet, so that's good.
Mine is over halfway.
Oh, frick.
You've upgraded your stamina, haven't you?
Oh, yeah, that's the first thing I did.
Oh, I didn't do that. I'm about to die.
My dude, hurry.
You're gonna come back me up?
I'm stuck!
See ya!
Alright, okay, I got it.
Now you there?
Okay. Oh, they're running after us! Go! Jump! No, we can't go this way! How'd you get out? What'd you do? Oh, you went around. That works. I don't know where you're going.
Dude, my stamina is some crap right now.
Go. Oh, my God! Go. Just a little,
Do crap!
Just one hit of it. Hey, bud. Oh, frick! Watch out! Oh, he blew up right behind me. This would be a good workout, running away from zombies. Ladder.
Wait, what? What? Where?
Ladder. I think.
Ah!
Oh, God.
Go.
Oh, no, Jesus.
Woo, we made it. Look at that. Where are you?
We're not supposed to.
Wait for me.
Jump on
we made it. Look at that, man.
We're doing parkour up in here.
Oh, yeah, man. Ooh. I should probably upgrade my stamina.
Yeah.
Just gonna get a katana.
We're gonna be running. Imagine if we just spent time taking out each zombie, dude.
Oh! The guy trapped me.
Oh no! I can hear all the zombies coming after me.
Dude, I am so dead right now.
I'm safe. I'm waiting for you.
I'm out of stamina.
Okay, mine just refilled. Here, just get up on here.
Yeah.
Take a little break, you know.
Hi.
Oh crap! Hey.
Hey, how's it going? Oh, psych.
Are you ready? You ready?
3, 2, 1, go!
We're almost there, Oh my god. Go. Oh, I could.
Woo, we made it.
Woo! Only took us 10 hours, nothing. Mixed blessings. Okay, we gotta kill his wife and daughter.
That sounds so sad when you
say we get a pistol, though, right?
Yeah! We get a pistol!
Yeah! We get a pistol!
Hey, zombies! Zombies!
Okay, I'm in.
Taking the head off.
Oh, frick. Oh, you spawned in a different spot.
I just got knocked out. We spawned in different spots? Are you serious?
Yes, you're right there.
Let's go in.
Don't open dead inside. Oh, yeah, we'll go in. Your person's not even moving, though. That's the funny thing. You want me to do it, or you got it? Okay.
Got it. Let's move in. There's his wife, I guess. There's his wife. I'm killing her. I killed her.
Sit down, dude.
I killed her.
I'm killing his daughter. I killed his daughter.
I killed
his wife. Now we gotta run back.
Oh, crap, right.
Oh, no, dude. Wait, that's not good yet. Drink some alcohol.
Hold on, how do I upgrade my, stamina? Maintenance, deeper pockets, pick lock, conditioning. Is it conditioning? Yeah. I can't choose it yet. I need about 1,000 more XP.
No. Oh, I got kills gain stamina.
You just gave me alcohol, didn't you?
I don't think so.
Well, I just drank alcohol, so frick.
How do we get out?
We're freaking screwed now. Oh. Wait for me! No, I'm freaking drunk!
I'll meet you back. Now, psych. Come on, dude!
No, I'm drunk! I'm not doing this!
Come on, dude! We gotta end this. It's already over 40 minutes.
Damn, I'm sober. It's over 40 minutes?
Yes, we gotta finish this.
Oh, crap.
We're like, people don't like big videos, but we're gonna
do like a 2-hour video. Yeah. We could probably stream this, so maybe it'd be easier.
Nah, I'm not streaming this.
Go!
It's a good series, man. Still gotta make a video for your channel, dang.
Yeah.
Alright, let's get you ready. You spawned closer!
He's got a pistol!
You spawned.
I'm getting shot! You gonna save me?
Oh, I got him. I took his pistol, I think. I got his pistol!
I didn't. Could you come help me out?
Yeah.
I'm raging. I just died. I freaking died.
Yeah, I shoot him. Why are you still shooting my friend? See, we got a pistol easier.
I have a pistol too.
I got a help.
I need a pistol now.
Oh, I died. What killed me?
Did you just die?
Yeah, I don't know what happened. You were next to me. I don't know how I died.
Why am I getting shot? I don't understand.
There's bandits in this game.
Yo, where'd you get that pistol from?
I just picked it off the guy you told me to help. I decapitated the dude and took his pistol.
Well, I kind of want that pistol.
You got one, don't you?
It's a wrench. I'm dying now.
You got a pistol.
Crap.
Dude, there's a pistol.
Give me that pistol. There's a guy. I got one. If I have to level up to use it, I'm freaking done. Yep, I can't even use it. I have to level up. The weapons expert has to level up. Frick, dude.
There's a dude. Watch out. Try that one. There's another pistol on the floor. Level 15.
Dude, I have to be level 12. I'm level 10. This is freaking bullcrap, yo.
Wait, one shot the zombie?
How do I level up?
Killing zombie here. Just kill all the zombies. You'll probably level up one level.
Well, I'm about to die, so. Yo, Ryan! I'm about to die. I'm on the lowest health.
Dude, you can do this, dude. Here, I'll just watch. I'll make sure you...
I almost died.
I'll make sure you get him. Yeah, I'll see if I have any weapons.
My weapon is completely dead.
Yeah, both of my pistols require level 15. One does 179. Here, I'm gonna drop that one. No, I'm gonna sell it. Never mind.
They got a mace now. Frick!
The higher the level, the more the damage weapons do.
Yep, well, I'm dying.
You want me to help?
Nope. I didn't even level up. Are you serious? Didn't even level up.
This dude's a little shocked. Ha! Woo! Okay, let's go. Okay, wait,
the weapons expert can't use the weapon.
Yeah, that's kind of stupid. You'll get it, though. Just make sure you keep...
I can't even move!
Oh, guys, we're in there. Oh, Marshall!
I'm coming. Yo, what's going on?
I need a new weapon.
Nah, we'll kill him.
What? He's chasing me still! Oh, God, frick! Oh, I thought he just runs in one direction and misses. Oh.
I'm dead.
Marshall.
I'm dead.
Frick. Dude, he's chasing me. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
I leveled
I'm
up,
jumping,
though.
I'm jumping. I jumped. Oh, my God. Parkour.
I leveled up.
Oh my god.
Come in.
I'll see you there.
Oh yeah, thanks.
Just tell us to go
there. Hey, I'm going.
Oh my god. Go. Oh my god. Marshall. He's still chasing us. Jump across. Oh, what are we gonna do? Oh no, what do we do? Oh, we can't juke him. Yeah, we can juke him. You pushed me! Jerk. Oh god.
Pushed me!
Oh no, I'm stuck in the water. Oh.
I hit him!
I'll let you get him.
Crap.
Oh, frick, he hit me. Oh, he takes a lot of damage from me. Just keep swinging.
Dude, are you seriously just abandoning me?
No.
Yeah, you suck. Okay, let's go.
Oh, we can't go that way. How do we get to the place?
Out of stamina. I can't even jump. I'm stuck.
Oh, no. Oh, I leveled up too. Yay.
Well, I can't get out.
Marshall. Especially, I'd like to stay here and chat, Marshall.
Careful!
Okay, I'm here. On 2 health, but it's okay.
I caught the hammer moves.
Yo, wait for me, fam.
Just run. Just keep running, Marshall. Oh, this video's gonna be long. No one's gonna watch this now. Oh, no. Oh, let's go, let's go.
I'm so dead. They're chasing after me. I have no stamina.
Okay, got on top of a trash can.
Frick!
Get back! Get back!
I can't get back!
Not you. Marshall, no, you're on the... Get back! Get back, you foul beast! Get back!
I just...
Oh, I can revive... I can give you health. Oh, I helped you. Oh, but I'm gonna die myself. Ah! Marshall, you got me stuck! Oh my god. Marshall, we need to go.
I can't, because I just died.
No, I revived you somehow. I said press X, I had a med kit, and it let me revive you around. But, okay, we're almost there.
I can't. How'd you even get up there?
Around it, remember? To the right. You want to take the rooftops?
I don't care.
Okay. Hopefully. Oh, I think there's bandits up here. Oh, frick.
What?
Cap new quest, count the roof. What does the quest make us do? What's the quest? Cat on the roof. What's the quest? Help the man. Where's the man? Okay, we gotta go help this man.
Wait, what? I thought we were trying to end the video.
We were. You wanna end it up here?
No, I wanted to get my handgun.
Let's just end it up here, right?
Okay, sure, we're gonna do it.
Alright, guys, we're gonna see you in the next one. We've done too much Dead Island today, but we will see you in the next one. Peace out!
So.
Oh, I wasn't recording.